The Queen's Commonwealth relay was almost stopped in its tracks when a man tried to grab the baton. 18-year-old Ian Payton, who was carrying it through the streets of Kilmarnock, managed to lift the baton out of harm's way. Police then tackled the man to the ground. The baton survived intact.